what a pretty little hat. Hey everyone, and welcome to Coloring with Kimmy the Clown. Today we're gonna be coloring in my Disney Whisker Haven coloring book. I've got my giant box of markers here, so let's get started. Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Ariel's pet cat, Treasure. Let's start on her face first. She has blue eyes and a light pink nose. And let's color in her face and the inside of her ear light peach. And let's also make the front of her belly light peach. She has a light orange stripe in her tail. And now let's color in the rest of Treasure's fur a dark orange. Okay, and now let's color in Treasure's hat. Let's color in all the lace across it light purple. And let's make all these little hearts and bows hot pink. Let's make this jewel on the top light blue. And let's color in the rest of the crown up here light pink. Okay, and let's color in the rest of her hat dark purple. Okay, I'm all finished coloring in Treasure. Aw, what a pretty little hat. Now let's color in the background using colored pencil. Let's do this part behind Treasure light aqua blue. Now lastly, let's color in the border's dark purple. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out great. I love Treasure's adorable little hat. She is one precious kitty cat. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'm Kimmy the Clown. Hope you had fun clowning around with me today. This picture of Treasure turned out so cute. Have a fun day and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Wow, coloring is so much fun. Like this video if you like to color too. If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to check out my Ariel coloring page videos. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button because I post fun videos every single day. Love you guys, bye!